Hi guys, I'm JupyTips, and in today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to change the default emojis in Slack. Now I have this message right here. If I hover my mouse over it, I can choose among one of these three emojis, but I wanna choose something else. For example, I wanna choose the heart icon. I can go ahead and type heart in here, and that icon is gonna show up and I can click it, but I wanna have this icon fixed here all the time. To do that, I'm gonna click my profile icon at the top right corner of the screen, choose preferences, under messages and media, scroll all the way down to the emoji section, and here I can click on my most frequently used emoji for those most frequently used emojis to show up all the time. I don't wanna do that. I wanna really hard code the heart emoji. So to accomplish that, I'm gonna click on customs, and then the customs, I'm just gonna change, for example, this eye icon here and change it into the heart icon and click the X button right here. And once that's done, every time I hover my mouse over some kind of message, I can see that the heart icon is available to use. If you like this video, feel free to subscribe or leave a comment if you have some problems accomplishing this task. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye-bye.